Today you're going to see this is my PAYEER account. What I'm going to do, I click it. And I click it, as you can see, PAYEER. And as you can see, here is a setting icon on top right. You click it, and you click it, you see balance currency. So you see here balance currency, which is here. You click this option, and as you can see, my default currency is USD. I'm gonna change it to Euro, and you can also change it in Bitcoin, in Doge, but I will change it to Euro. So I will click Euro, and as you can see, the currency has been changed successfully. This is how you change the currency. Thanks for watching.